The first time you launch followeet, you will be asked to authorize your Twitter account through the browser. Simply click the Allow button and copy and paste the provided PIN number into followeet's PIN request box. The more followers you have, the longer followeet will take to launch the first time. Step 1 is to configure your preferences. This is important when getting started because you don't want to have to delete 100 messages sent by accident. Update interval should be set to no auto update. Cached statuses should be set to 100. Search time frame should be set to 1 day, and search results set to 5. Also check the show system tray icon and minimize the system tray instead of closing. To create your first search campaign, click on the Add button in the bottom left corner. Since this is a meditation-related Twitter account, I am entering the meditate keyword. In this case, I'm going to use the exclude HTTP, because what that will do is that will make sure that it doesn't pull in anybody who's link spamming meditation links. And in this case, I'm not going to use auto reply because this is just going to be an auto follow sort of manual campaign for us to watch. So I'm going to click auto follow, which is what I want to do. I want to follow everybody who mentions the word meditate. It's only going to pull in 5 at a time. And I'm going to click OK. As you can see, we've pulled in the last 5 meditate related key phrases. And in fact, my account here, 1 hour meditation, is one of the key phrases that it pulled in. So obviously it's not going to auto follow myself. So it's followed the last 4 accounts here. If I wish to reply to any one of these tweets, all I have to do is click on the tweet that I wish to reply to and click reply. Followeet will automatically send the reply through as a public message unless I otherwise click send it as a direct message. Of course, the person has to be following me to receive a direct message. Once you are confident in your setup, reopen the preferences dialog box and change your update interval to 5 minutes. You may adjust the other settings as you see fit. Search results should always be a low number when performing auto-follow or auto-reply functions, unless you're doing something like a viral retweet contest, requesting people send you retweets or something like that, where you have a little bit more control over the ask and receive process. If you're doing something that is automated, you could get in trouble with Twitter if you go overboard, so I would keep things at a minimum, especially when you're not doing something by request.